Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and these are the push circles gears. You see these gears form sort of an illegal triangle because all the gears turn in the same direction. And they are called, push circle gears because the circles push each other. The way that this mechanism works is very simple. You can just take them apart, and what you see, each gear is a stack of three circles, and they just mesh, and they're always turning parallel and turning in the same direction. So for this mechanism to work, the gears have the teeth of the gears have a circular shape. And my question to you is about this shape. What other shapes other than a circle would work? Thank you for watching.